Welcome back to play Resident Evil 6, Leon's Campaign, Part 5. We're underwater now. Wait, sorry, Part 3. Part 4. Keep messing up. Maybe I am on Part 3. Yeah, I'm on Part 3. My bad, sorry. Air deposits. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get done with the chapter in a little bit and show a little bit of the next one in this video, probably. Not much left in the chapter though. Take his sweet time with everything. Oh girl, guess what? I got crap again. Just making sure I'm going the right way. Okay, we're at the end. Lena, don't you dare kill me, I swear. Come on, get to it. Hurry up, Leon, before I die. Gosh. Have a quick time. Day.
Here.
I'm playing the next chapter.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on. I think this might be it.
I'm aiming at it. Might interrupt me.
Thanks.
Elena, I need some backup!
Yeah, yeah.
Thanks.
That's right, I hate unnecessary death. Man, it's like the last chapter I got. I don't know where it's at. Same circumstance, weirdly. Like the last time I shoot Deborah's weak spot and shit, and it triggers the next event. And then on there, I'll shoot. And it's hard to hit, but I didn't die. And now on this one, I was shooting it, even though it acted like I wasn't. Oh, well, so I got an S-man. And the whole time, nobody joined, so. Now we're on to chapter 4.
Iron is mutated into the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What?
And of course.
Hunnigan, we have a problem. A big one. The pilot is mutated into the same kind of monster we saw in the cathedral.
What? All right, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Yeah, Google. Grab.
something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane. Find out what's wrong.
It's fine with being good. Oh, good. Here's a charge with my rod. I was like, this human looks good.
What happened?
Everyone, calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
I want to know is where the heck is the co-pilot at? Co-pilot, and I know that when I have this one pilot. I just literally went the wrong way. Great. Any rod is reading. Hey, game. Help me.
I think we made it in time.
You're saying? They're colors.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch! We were too late.
Roger.
This is why I can never sleep on planes.
From us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Before and you're still breathing? I'm impressed.
Okay, let's go. Are you kidding?
Wait,
you're gonna kick out of
here. I'm kind of black, man.
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Oh, you enjoying it?
Don't get me started. The minute you
say a plane was spotted, but I took him out. Wow, that's awesome. Ah, I think he's like that.
Leon, do you read me?
Finnegan?
Girl, go. No, she's dead there.
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Leon, you don't care. Do you want to go right him?
Thanks.
First guy gets keys. I don't really like looking, so I'm just going to leave the corner.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're going to need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Was that?
Well, at least when he went and died, it automatically, like, stopped the game. Until it was not here. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the name in that verse.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
all your hat in there.
What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
Pretty elaborate door. Where's the order? Alright, another one.
That's two. One left. While we still can. Looks all clear now. Leon!
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Come on, let's get some answers.
Let's play Resident Evil 6 Leon's campaign part 3, I guess.